What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. And today I am on just a simple $5 server here. And what we're going to do is I'm going to get people on and I'm going to use this new plugin that I just downloaded. And it's really simple. Basically, if somebody dies in any way and I can't PvP here because I'm an idiot, then as soon as they die, they get banned. So, yeah, we're just gonna get a bunch of people on, and I'm gonna do dangerous challenges with them, and the last player online is gonna be the winner! So, yeah, should be fun! If you guys like this video, and you like what I do here, please be sure to hit the like button and subscribe, because if you don't like and subscribe, I'm gonna use this diamond sword and, yeah, whack off your little kneecaps, okay? I'm dangerous with this thing, I know how to use it, so like and subscribe right now. Okay, cool, let's jump into the video! So I'm gonna go ahead and turn the whitelist off, let people join, and I set the max player limit to 40, so that way hopefully the $5 server can handle it, which we've already got lag with these people joining, so who knows? Oh my goodness. Thank you, $5 server, for being the absolute worst. I may need to upgrade it to a $10 server. The CPU's being used at 100% capacity. I think once everybody joins and loads in, we should be fine. Hopefully, maybe. Okay, there we go. Went ahead, turned the whitelist on to go ahead and prevent new people from joining. And where did... okay, everything's loading all at once. But let's see, how many do we have online? Only 25. Okay, I have to turn whitelist on just for like a second here, just to get more people. Okay, but there you go. We're basically full. 40 out of 40. No more lag. We're all good. Okay, I'm done. Deleted the IP and keeping the whitelist on. Better not leave or, well, you're done. Last on the server wins. And I was right. As soon as we got everybody on, turned the whitelist on, the lag's basically gone. What if I just go ahead and replace all of this water to lava, and then I just see who jumps in. I'm gonna do it. So there you go. We've just got a nice lake of lava now. Okay, so I removed the invincible tag, so now they can take damage, and yeah, you hopped in the lava. That's a good job. I wonder if he's gonna die. And we're just gonna type in chat, by the way, you really don't want to die. It would be bad. Who wants to find out what happens when you die? Anyone want to volunteer? And Kodaz sent me. Okay, Kodaz. So we're just gonna go ahead. Teleport him right there, right in the lava, and we're just gonna let him die. He volunteered for this. He wanted this. He wanted this, and he banned. Die equals ban. So there you go. Just go ahead and let people know what's happening. That's why you really shouldn't volunteer to die after I tell you, literally, you don't want to die. So, I mean, I don't even know what the challenges are going to be. I'm just kind of making this up, but I think it should be fun here. Let's see. What can a first challenge be to make sure people don't die? We could just do a water drop, right? So, like, boom, we got some water drop, and we could just teleport everybody up in the sky and see if they can somehow live, which, I mean, people at this are just... People are really quite terrible at water drop, so odds are I'm gonna make it really easy, but so many of them are probably still gonna die. I mean, it's probably gonna be sad how many people are gonna die to this. So, like, I guess we'll just do this right here, and again, that should be extremely easy to live. TP all, Zelk the Elk, and there you go. Do water drop now, okay. Oh, nice lag from the TP all. Yeah, let's just, we can just go ahead, and both of them, I think, just got banned. Oh, and there's more people getting banned. Oh gosh, I don't know how people can be this bad at water drop. This is so many bans, dude. How are people this bad? It's so embarrassing, honestly. 10 seconds left to drop, or I set platform to air. And more people dying. This is the last kid, and he lives. Okay, let's do slash who, and we're down to 18. We lost over half the people on the server from that. Oh no, dude. These kids are not skilled at all. So we'll just go ahead and teleport them all to safety. And PvP will turn on until 5 people die. Good luck. And let's go ahead and turn it on in 10 seconds. You know, I really don't know if there's any way for them to regenerate health naturally other than with the golden apples they have when they joined, because I set the difficulty to hardcore. So I really don't know how this works. But there you go. PvP on. And oh, these kids are just teaming up here, I guess. Yeah, you guys just get a team? Okay, cool. Everybody's too scared to fight. Oh, there you go. One kid got killed. And I'm just telling them to start fighting. Otherwise, I'm going to teleport everybody. I honestly don't care if you team. No rules, dude. Just do it. I don't care. You know what? Hang with it. I gave him too much time to run around. TP all right here. There you go. And none of them really attacked each other. They're all too scared to do anything, dude. Oh, there you go. We got Bad of Joy has died to Cuz. So that's two deaths. Okay, that's it. I just need to really quick. We need to make this smaller. They're all refusing to fight. There you go. That's three deaths. There we go. Teleport them all in a smaller box. We're up to three. I need to see two more deaths here. Come on. And they're all still refusing, basically. Okay, these kids are such pacifists. I'm gonna force them to fight, otherwise I'm throwing damage pots on everybody. Two more deaths. That's all I need. One, two, and there you go. Okay, we can go ahead and give these kids some health. Ooh, I got an idea. What if we just throw a bunch of mobs in here, right? That would be fun. So just go ahead and spawn some zombies on everybody here. And we'll just go ahead and fill this entire arena. And let's see, how many people do we have? We have 12 left. So let's see. I'm gonna get down to 7. And wow, these kids are very good at fighting zombies. So let's just get like a couple hundred in here and probably lag out my server. But who cares? Oh, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5. Okay. I killed a lot more than I intended. We're down to 4 people. But oh well. Okay. This is all going by so much faster than I intended, but I really don't care. It's so fun to watch. Who has an idea for me to kill you? You know, let's just open this up. I mean, if you guys are sacrificing your lives, I should, you know, listen to you guys. I should listen to what you want. Give idea, noobs. He says, I love you. No. I'm just sitting here killing all of them. And he says, I love you. That's not really how that works. Surely one of you got good idea in brain. Share idea. Come on. Surely. At least one of you. My brain empty. Well, that's not very helpful. Better give idea or I kill at random. Okay, two people say parkour. I'm not sure how you die at parkour, but I guess I could do that. If I made a super hard jump that they could fall and die, there's no guarantee that anyone will make it past. They could all die. So I really don't know. Okay, so there we go. We got a giant pit, and I guess I mean, this is super easy, and none of them should fail this, but I don't know how good they are at parkour, so I have to have at least somewhat of an easy start. If they all live, then I'll simply make the next section harder, and we'll just keep getting harder and harder and harder until we have, like, two people left. But, I mean, they should, in theory, all live this. This is unbelievably easy parkour, right? Okay, yeah, 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 cool. So I think this is also incredibly easy. Yeah, let's make this a bit harder. There you go. Bit harder with that one. So set that to 0 and go. Again, really easy. No real reason any of them should fail this. Okay. Yep. There you go. There you go. Why are they going? Oh no. Goodbye, Phoenix. And the third kid lives. Yeah, you really just got to go with momentum. Just don't even stop, dude. It's super easy. One more go. You guys want to have one more round of parkour or no? They're literally not even saying. Answer me. One more round of parkour and move on. One person says move on. Okay, so fine. We move on. Zelk, your big brain. I'm sure you got an idea in there somewhere. Yeah, I could easily come up with something, but I want to, you know, get you guys involved. Apparently, you all have small brain. So what if I just, oh, I got an idea. We're going to turn PvP to allow, and we're going to see how long it takes for them to notice. You can all just knock each other right off, right? Come on, just somebody swing your sword and hit somebody. Hit them right off the platform. Let's make it a bit smaller here. Come on, someone swing your sword. Oh, he swung his sword out. Okay, so I only wanted one gone. So kill this kid, you die. And then let's see, Mars lives. I think the kid that actually swung his sword first is the one that died. That is irony, bro. He tried to take it back. He like blocked and shifted. He should have just full on devoted. Okay, so we're down to final two. I don't want this to be any luck based thing like the last one. I want this pure skill. Ooh, what about a poem? Yeah, I like that idea. I do love me some good poems. Both of you write a poem, not from the internet. Make it original with your own brain. You have 2 minutes. So let's see, who do I think is gonna win? I mean, there's no real telling. Neither of them have shown any ability to talk properly. They all just say, no, what? No, OMG. There's no telling who's good at this. I think Mars has been talking more than him, so he's a bit more sociable, so I'm voting him, because he talks more, he use word, he win. That's my prediction. Oh, let's see, this kid is finished, okay. Go ahead and take a look at this. His title is I'm Bad at Poems. Roses are red, violets are violet. If I don't win, I'm a starter riot. Okay. I mean, it's kind of generic with the roses are red thing, but I like that rhyme. That's pretty nice. And here we go. This kid has finished his. His title is I've Tried, I'm Sorry. Falling into the water, I saw items. Jumping from block to block, I shake. Zelk had spared me for some reason. I am on the stone, not alone. Dang, okay. So, who do I determine who wins this? I mean, this kid wrote more words, right? He kind of dived deeper into it. You know, falling into the water, I saw items. Jumping from block to block, I shake. Zelk had spared me for some reason. I'm on the stone, not alone. And this kid was a lot more simple, but I kind of like it more, you know? Roses are red, violets are violet. If I don't win, I'ma start a riot. I think I'm gonna have to give it to however you pronounce that name. But yeah, I don't really like the flow of this one. It rhymes, but it's not really a good rhyme. It's kind of basic. It's just, Okay, both of you get over here. I will kill the loser. Good luck. I want them both to count down from five for me and kill him. You win. GG there as Z. I didn't actually think ahead to what his prize would be. Do you play Invaded? Sometimes. What server? He plays Kit. Okay, let's see. He has no rank, so we'll just go ahead and give him pro rank forever. So there you go. And there we go. Let's go ahead and end this. You can say anything you want to the tubers at home. What are you gonna say? Come on, say something right now. Thanks, everyone, for playing. I had fun. Aw, he's so wholesome, dude. Just thanks, everyone. Okay, that works. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to hit the like button. Otherwise, again, I'm gonna take this diamond sword and just whack your kneecaps. Go on. Oh, yeah. Listen to him. Subscribe and hit the like. Do it right now. Listen to him. He's the best because he won. You should do it then. Cool. Awesome. I'm done. Bye.